What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Will back with another video. And today we're gonna get into another interesting video topic. Man, we all know what we hear about, man. Oh, God, man. Being a Browns fan, man. It's hard being a Browns fan, man. I don't even know if I would put my kids into our fellowship here, because it's hard being a Browns fan, man. QB Deshaun Watson is out for the year. Broken shoulder, high ankle sprain. It's hard being a Browns fan, man. Now, I'm going to be real with y'all. For that man to play with a broken shoulder like that and finish that game the way he finished the game, I want everybody to give that man his respect. Give that man his respect because he showed his toughness, his grit, his capabilities. Give that man his respect. But what I will say is that this, I hate to be that guy, and I don't think I'm being emotional here, but if DTR can't look like Brock Purdy, this is probably gonna be the nail in the coffin to the 2023 season, y'all. And this sucks so bad, man. This just sucks so bad because this was really our year. Like, you know, every year, you know, as a Browns fan, we kind of get talked about and made fun of because we think every year is our year. But, like, this was actually our year. Like, this was the year that we highly anticipated for years. This was the season that we highly thought of for years. And we just had season-ending injuries to our right tackle, our quarterback, and our running back. All within the first 10 games. That shit is horrible, bro. Excuse my language, y'all, but that shit is horrible, bro. Like, I really don't even have no words for it. I literally woke up, got out the bed, seen Deshaun Watson post like a Bible scripture. And I was like, oh, okay, cool. You know, he ready to go to work. Fell asleep, woke back up. My phone is blowing up. Deshaun Watson out for the season. It's crazy, bro. As far as backup quarterbacks and who I want to see play, I think DTR is a clear option here. I'm going to be very frustrated if PJ Walker is starting by time the Broncos play. Just a very deflating game, man. Just a very deflating way to go out, man. Like, I feel bad for Deshaun because he was just turning everything around. He's 8-4 as a starter, and then he's out for the year. You know, it's super unfortunate, bro. Super unfortunate, man. Now, what I will say is, though, like, let's not discredit Deshaun at all. And then let's not also try to talk about our franchise here for making a trade, you know, because it's just super unfortunate what happened. It's not even nothing related to football. Like, you can't blame Nice on him not being a good quarterback. He came here, he won 8-4 games. Now, if he's not able to be healthy, that's gonna be an issue down the road. But I mean, from all accounts, he's been fine his whole career. All the injuries he sustained did come from running the football, though. So it's something that's gonna have to watch. Now, if you looked it up, he got pinned between two Ravens defenders and landed on that shoulder and broke it. If that shoulder was that fragile, he probably should have never been playing, y'all, to be honest with you. He should have never been playing. He probably wasn't healthy to play, probably forced his way out there to play. And now his shoulder is broken. So, just a very unfortunate situation, man. As far as QB replacements, I think DTR, like I said, is the best QB to go with. I'm going to be very frustrated if PJ Walker is starting, bro. I'm very frustrated. But, yeah. Let's just hope we can make it to the playoffs. And let's hope we can, you know, maybe we'll be freaky in the playoffs. You know? But, man, it's your boy, Will. I'm sorry if I'm coming on here a little sad, bro. This shit is just crazy, bro. Like, this sucks, man. Like, this actually sucks. Yeah, man. It's your boy, Will. You guys comment down below how y'all feel. Vent. Let it all out. I'll listen to your concerns, even if you're mad at Deshaun for breaking his shoulder. Listen to your concerns. I'll listen to y'all. I'll talk to y'all. We can have a conversation. I'm going to do my preview video. I'll probably drop that tomorrow. I literally had a video uploading right now, and then this got dropped. So it's just like, bro, like, so y'all going to get a double upload today. Just because I was late to uploading yesterday. So, I got two videos coming out for y'all. Y'all should see today, man. But hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button, man. It's your boy, Will. I'm out.